two drills that will get you alternating your feet with a jump rope. So the first one, you just want to start with basic jumps and then just practice lifting one knee at a time. And then gradually reduce the amount of bounces between each knee lift until you're not doing any at all. And the second one to try, you want to hop on each leg a few times, get used to that, and then reduce the hops on each leg until you're doing one at a time. That's it.